What are the effects of long-term regular physical activity? And regular is a big word, and so is long-term. Regular means you do it consistently. And we're talking about physical activity here. So yes, you may play the sports in its season, and then what do you do for the rest of the year? Do you train, do you not? Do you become lax? Do you decide not to do it? Or after you graduate, after you do that, what are you going to do? Well, you'll probably find a job, you'll probably do a lot of different things, and you'll think, well, I played sports and I'm okay. Well, it's not true. You have to exercise, and you have to do it on a very consistent basis. The body requires it. We were made that way. We need that exercise to pump, to clean out all of those toxins in us. If we do that, and if we do that on a regular basis, yes, you can have one or two break days. And that's quite healthy, actually. It lets those muscles recuperate, and then you get ready to go right back in there. If you do this, then you will find that you will live longer, and you'll live longer enjoying your life instead of living longer with the complications that come sometimes when we don't really take care of our bodies. High blood pressure, high cholesterol, diabetes, those things largely can be prevented. We have to have our weight in check. We have to have it in the right range. The body functions better that way. Those blood vessels, they have to dilate, and they have to constrict and restrict. And if we do the exercise, it enables the body to really, really heal itself. That oxygen which flows through our body, the diseases which survive, which proliferate in an environment with not very much oxygen, they're the nasty ones. If you have a lot of oxygen in your body, it will suppress a lot of those nasty, nasty, hard diseases. Of course, everybody may have a different lot in their life, but if you're really doing it, and if you're really doing it for the right reasons, if you're doing it for the reasons of making sure that you are going to be able to give back, to have your family, to love, to be able to enjoy your life, you're going to have a body which is going to go the distance for you. And you are creating it, you are making it. And if you do this, those healthcare costs, which you don't want to spend your hard-earned money for, will largely not be there. You take care of yourself now, and it will be good to you. Your body will be good to you. So, it may not seem like it's important. It is. And you do it. You do it on a regular basis, and you will find that you will feel better. Your mood will be so much better. Those antidepressant things that are going on, those will be gone. And you will have the ability to live those dreams that you've always wanted to live, to do those things. If you're going to be a president of a large company or corporation, you are going to have to go the distance. If you're going to be a dancer, if you're going to be a scientist or a doctor or a writer, your body is going to have to keep up with those dreams that you are dreaming and have created. So yes, do the long haul. Do that regular physical activity. And later on in life, you realize, well, maybe she was right. And it is worth it. It's fun, it's hard, but it's so fun.